Welcome to our Mystery Sleep Stories channel, your sanctuary for meditation and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this quest for deep sleep. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our mystery bedtime stories. So, let the tale begin. The Mysterious Pompeii in the Shadow of Vesuvius. Chapter 1. Unveiling the Enigma. The sun dipped low over the ancient city of Pompeii, casting long shadows that stretched across the cobblestone streets. Dr. Eleanor Harris, an esteemed archaeologist with a fervor for unraveling history's enigmas, stood at the archaeological site's entrance. In her possession, cradled within careful hands, was an artifact that bore the weight of secrets waiting to be revealed. The artifact, an intricate key adorned with symbols lost to time, had recently surfaced in the hands of a collector. Its origins hinted at a forgotten palace hidden within Pompeii's ruins, a discovery that could reshape the understanding of this ancient city's tragic fate. Dr. Harris, fueled by a curiosity that burned brighter than the setting sun, assembled a team of daring explorers to embark on a quest through the shadowy corridors of history. As the team entered Pompeii's heart, the map unfolded like a treasure map to the lost palace. The streets, once bustling with the rhythms of daily life, now lay silent beneath the weight of time. The air whispered tales of a thriving city, frozen in the moment of Vesuvius's eruption, and the team set out to navigate the cobblestone labyrinth that held the key to unlocking Pompeii's mysteries. The first remnants of the lost palace emerged as the team followed the map's cryptic directions. Crumbled walls adorned with faded frescoes hinted at the opulence that once characterized Pompeii's elite. The artifact, resonating with a mystical energy, guided Dr. Harris and her team through the meandering alleys and collapsed structures, each step uncovering fragments of a bygone era. The sun's final rays bathed Pompeii in a golden glow as the team approached the excavation site. The artifact, now in Dr. Harris's outstretched hand, seemed to pulse with anticipation. The city's stones held secrets waiting to be unraveled, and the map pointed toward a threshold that led beyond the ordinary into the extraordinary. As they ventured deeper into the heart of Pompeii, the team encountered the remnants of what was once a vibrant marketplace. Shop stalls, now frozen in time, bore witness to the everyday transactions of the city's residents. The artifact's symbols resonated with the energy of commerce and human connection, underscoring the palpable humanity that lingered in Pompeii's silent ruins. The team's steps quickened as they followed the map's guidance to a crossroads where multiple paths diverged. Dr. Harris, fueled by intuition and scholarly knowledge, deciphered the clues that led to an intersection laden with significance. The artifact, when held against the map, seemed to emit a faint glow, confirming the team's chosen direction toward the heart of the lost palace. The first chapter of their journey through Pompeii, steeped in mystery and anticipation, left the team on the precipice of discovery. The shadows cast by the ancient city's ruins whispered promises of untold stories, and the artifact pulsated with the potential to unlock the secrets buried beneath the layers of Vesuvius's ash. As the team prepared to delve further into the enigma that was Pompeii, they couldn't shake the feeling that they stood on the threshold of an adventure that would transcend the ordinary bounds of archaeological exploration. Chapter 2: Betrayed Stones. As Dr. Eleanor Harris and her crew made their way deeper into the center of Pompeii, the early morning sun illuminated the historic stones with a warm glow. Now, a source of enigma, the relic led them through the complex web of Pompeii's mysteries. The map, filled with mysterious symbols, unrolled like a parchment of fate, guiding the group to the stones of betrayal, the next stop on their journey. As they navigated through the residential district, the remnants of opulent houses emerged like ghosts from the past. The walls bore witness to tales of wealth and decadence, yet beneath the facade of grandeur lurked a narrative of betrayal and hidden desires. Frescoes painted with vibrant pigments told stories of opulence, but also hinted at secrets that had long been buried beneath the layers of time. Dr. Harris, with her scholarly acumen and keen intuition, deciphered the tales hidden in the artwork. Scenes of lavish banquets and intricate mosaics unveiled the privileged lives of Pompeii's elite. However, as the team explored deeper into the chambers, they uncovered subtle nuances in the depictions, a raised eyebrow, a concealed gesture that spoke of clandestine affairs and political machinations. Hidden chambers revealed themselves, each bearing the weight of secrets entangled in Pompeii's stones. Secret passages, concealed behind false walls, spoke of covert liaisons and treacherous alliances. The map, when aligned with the architectural intricacies, pointed towards a buried truth, a truth woven into the very fabric of Pompeii's walls and foundations. The team's journey took them to the heart of the city's social hub, the Forum. Pillars that once stood as witnesses to civic life now whispered tales of political betrayals and power struggles. Dr. Harris, her eyes scanning the inscriptions on fallen columns, interpreted the stone's silent testimony to the shifting alliances and betrayals that shaped Pompeii's destiny. As the day unfolded, the team encountered the amphitheater, where the echoes of cheers and jeers seemed to linger in the air. The stones beneath their feet told stories of gladiatorial combat and public spectacles. But within the shadows of the grand arena, the team discerned the subtler nuances of societal betrayals, a city torn between its ideals and the undercurrents of intrigue. The artifact, held against the map, guided the team towards the suburban baths, a place where the walls echoed with the whispers of both indulgence and deceit. Mosaics adorned with intricate patterns depicted scenes of leisure and relaxation. Yet the team sensed an undercurrent of duplicity, a paradox encapsulated in the stones of Pompeii's bathing quarters. As they retraced their steps through the residential district, the team pondered the complexities hidden within Pompeii's stones of betrayal. The city, once vibrant with life, now revealed its multifaceted nature, one where opulence and duplicity coexisted in an intricate dance. The artifact, now etched with the essence of Pompeii's secrets, pulsed with an energy that hinted at the layers of intrigue yet to be unraveled in this ancient city frozen in time. The shadows cast by the stones of betrayal only deepened the team's resolve to unveil the layers of Pompeii's past, a past that spoke of human frailty and the timeless dance between loyalty and betrayal. Chapter 3, Whispers of the Past. The sun climbed higher in the sky, casting a brilliant light over the ruins of Pompeii, as Dr. Eleanor Harris and her team continued their expedition into the heart of the ancient city. The artifact, now infused with the revelations of stones of betrayal, pulsed with an otherworldly energy. The map, marked with symbols that seemed to shimmer in the sunlight, led the team towards the residential areas where the whispers of daily life awaited them. Entering the intimate spaces of Pompeii's homes, the team discovered mosaic-adorned atriums and communal areas where residents once gathered. The artifact, a key to unlocking Pompeii's past, resonated with a subtle energy that seemed attuned to the mundane yet profound tales of daily existence. As they moved through the narrow passageways, the team unearthed domestic artifacts, a well-preserved kitchen, fragments of utensils, and remnants of household items frozen in time. Each discovery painted a vivid picture of lives lived in Pompeii before the catastrophic eruption of Mount Vesuvius. The map, now guiding them through the residential labyrinth, pointed towards spaces that bore the imprints of daily routines and familial bonds. One of the team members stumbled upon a faded fresco, a snapshot of family life preserved on a plastered wall. The scene depicted a family gathered around a table, sharing a meal. Laughter and joy seemed to emanate from the ancient artwork, and the artifact responded with a subtle glow, as if acknowledging the human connection embedded in the stones of Pompeii. The team entered a courtyard adorned with a lush garden, frozen in perpetual bloom. Fragments of pottery and remnants of plants hinted at a once thriving oasis within the confines of Pompeii's stone walls. The artifact, when placed against the verdant remnants, conveyed a connection to the natural world that thrived amidst the bustling city. Moving deeper into the residential district, the team encountered the House of the Veti, a grand residence adorned with intricate frescoes that chronicled the pursuit of pleasure and luxury. Dr. Harris, with a discerning eye, interpreted the scenes that adorned the walls, the intricate dances, the feasts, and the indulgent celebrations. The artifact, held against the opulent frescoes, resonated with a complex energy that hinted at the intertwining of hedonism and the pursuit of a life well lived. Their journey led them to the Temple of Isis, where the team uncovered artifacts associated with religious practices and mysticism. The map, now guiding them through sacred spaces, pointed towards an altar adorned with symbols that echoed the cosmic energy embodied in the artifact. Dr. Harris, recognizing the convergence of the spiritual and the mundane, marveled at the intricate tapestry that defined Pompeii's daily existence. As the day progressed, the team found themselves standing in the quiet expanse of the Macellum, the marketplace of Pompeii. The air was thick with the echoes of transactions and the scents of exotic goods. The artifact, now a repository of Pompeii's daily symphony, pulsed with an energy that seemed to harmonize with the diverse rhythms of life that once reverberated through these stones. The whispers of the past, carried by the wind that rustled through the silent ruins, hinted at the vibrant tapestry of human existence in Pompeii. The artifact, infused with the essence of daily life, became a bridge between the ancient city and the modern explorers who sought to unravel its mysteries. The shadows cast by the stones of Pompeii's residential district told tales of familial bonds, communal celebrations, and the timeless pursuit of a life filled with both the mundane and the extraordinary. The team, now enriched by the revelations of Pompeii's past, stood poised at the threshold of the next chapter, an exploration into the treasures that lay beneath the ashen layers of this ancient city. Chapter 4. Treasures Beneath the Ash. The sun began its descent, casting a warm glow over the ruins of Pompeii, as Dr. Eleanor Harris and her team prepared to delve into the final leg of their exploration, the quest for treasures beneath the layers of volcanic ash. The artifact, now a conduit between the team and the city's secrets, pulsed with an energy that seemed to resonate with the buried treasures waiting to be unveiled. The map, adorned with cryptic symbols, guided the team towards the outskirts of Pompeii, where the lost palace lay concealed beneath the layers of history. As they approached the excavation site, the air became charged with anticipation. The team, armed with shovels and brushes, stood before the buried remnants, ready to unearth the treasures that had been hidden for centuries. With each careful excavation, the team uncovered chests adorned with ornate carvings that spoke of opulence and wealth. Statues, frozen in time, seemed to gaze upon the explorers with eyes that held the stories of Pompeii's elite. The artifact, when held against the treasures, emitted a radiant glow, as if acknowledging the significance of the discoveries. As they worked diligently, the team revealed jewels that sparkled despite the passage of time and gold coins that spoke of a prosperous economy frozen in the moment of Vesuvius's eruption. The lost palace, once a testament to Pompeii's grandeur, now emerged as a treasure trove beneath the destructive embrace of the volcano. The map guided the team towards a grand chamber, its entrance marked by intricate carvings and symbols that mirrored those on the artifact. Dr. Harris, with a sense of reverence, realized that they stood before the heart of the lost palace, a chamber that held the most significant revelations of Pompeii's untold wealth. As they entered the grand chamber, the team encountered a mural depicting a celestial alignment, much like the one found in the underground caverns. The artifact, now resonating with the celestial symbols, seemed to form a connection between the treasures and the cosmic forces that governed Pompeii's destiny. Dr. Harris, drawing on the knowledge gained from their journey, deciphered the cosmic narrative woven into the very fabric of Pompeii's riches. The team, bathed in the ethereal glow of the artifacts and jewels, felt a profound connection with the ancients who once reveled in the grandeur of Pompeii. The artifact, now a key that unlocked not only physical treasures, but also the spiritual essence of the lost palace, pulsated with an energy that transcended the material realm. As the excavation continued, the team uncovered a series of chambers that housed scrolls, tablets, and ancient manuscripts. The writings, preserved beneath the layers of ash, spoke of Pompeii's intellectual pursuits and the pursuit of knowledge that defined the city's elite. The artifact, when placed against the ancient texts, seemed to absorb the wisdom contained within, as if bridging the gap between the past and the present. In the final moments of their excavation, the team emerged from the buried chambers, their hands adorned with treasures that held the echoes of Pompeii's grandeur. The artifact, now etched with the cosmic narrative and the intellectual pursuits of the ancients, became a symbol of triumph over the mysteries that had shrouded the lost palace. As the team stood amidst the treasures beneath the ash, a profound sense of accomplishment washed over them. The shadows of Pompeii, once concealing secrets, now bore witness to an expedition that had successfully unveiled the city's most guarded treasures. The artifact, now a vessel of Pompeii's essence, served as a bridge between the ancient city and the modern explorers, carrying with it the weight of an adventure that transcended time. As they prepared to leave the excavation site, the team carried with them not only the physical treasures, but also the intangible treasures of knowledge, wisdom, and a connection to the cosmic forces that had shaped Pompeii's destiny. The shadows, now illuminated by the artifacts and the echoes of their journey, whispered tales of a city forever entwined with the explorers who dared to unravel its mysteries.